Some say that by 2020, we'll have used up half the world's oil. Some say we already have. Making the other half last longer will take innovation, conservation, and collaboration. Will you join us?